This is my final Sunday morning broadcast here on Fox 31 and Channel 2. Tomorrow is my last day here at the station after nearly 6 years reporting and anchoring here in Denver, 12 years working in TV news. That pilot taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. I'm going to step out of the way and show you. This is a huge fire that you can see here behind me, and you can just see that the sky turns orange. They are grateful to the Pueblo Police Department and the FBI for averting a terror attack. The fires in the northern part of the state impacting more than 10 million people.
Over the years, the DMZ has become a tourism hotspot.
What was my worst subject? Yeah.
We'll practice.
All right. Sounds good. Well, we are following breaking news in Denver this morning. If Sanders does get the nomination, do you think we'll have 4 more years of President Trump?
A lot of people voted for Jamie. How are you going to unite Denver now that you have 4 more years?
Listen, the election's over.
As Denver continues to be one of the fastest growing metros in the country, more ambulances will be needed. Industry leaders warn a crackdown on marijuana will come at a price, taking away tax revenue the state of Colorado counts on. Chris's job to take the goods and then send them elsewhere, unwittingly funneling stolen property. You can see behind me just how many people are interested in this. One of the cool things about the job, and there's a lot of cool things about the job, is just the different circumstances that you're in, right? The people that you meet. I say that's the best part of the job, is just meeting all those different people. And also another good part of the job is having really awesome coworkers, and that makes the job so much better as well, because not every newsroom you can say that about.
That's true.
This newsroom in particular has been a joy. And so, and it's been a joy working with you as well.
Right back at you. I'm going to miss you every Sunday morning.
Well, I'll still be in Denver, so thank you. I appreciate that.
I'll be on the other side. You'll be able to watch, have coffee, be in bed, not wake up at 2 in the morning.
That is true. And I'm looking forward to that.
That is the highlight.
I will always have mad respect for journalism. Even though I'm leaving the industry, I think once a journalist, always a journalist. And I know that sounds cliche, but I mean that from the bottom of my heart. And I look forward to the next chapter and continuing to use my skills as a communicator and also a storyteller in my new role at Frontier Airlines as a corporate communications manager out there. So still in Denver, still working with you all in some capacity. So
I wish you all the best luck.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it. So that's pretty much it. He said 30 seconds. I'm like, I don't know what else to say at this point. Rachel's here to take our picture as we're about ready to say goodbye. But thank you to the viewers as well. I've received emails from many of you throughout this time since I announced 2 weeks ago. And that has actually brought me to tears, some of the emails. I'm not going to do it right here, right now. Just not up for the whole crying. But those emails have really touched me, and I appreciate every single one of them. So thank you, everyone. Have a great Sunday. All right, I'll see you later. Take care.
Look at you.